Tomorrow, I'll leave it on top of the shoe cabinet every day.
Do you know where Fukusan is?
Fukada-san? I believe he's in the dojo.
Really? Thanks. About what happened that day. Ryo-san, is everything okay?
Don't worry, I'm fine. I want to ask you about that man.
Oh, that man.
The man called Landi. What did he talk with my father about?
Landi demanded the mirror, and then they threw me out of the dojo.
The black suits? Catch the names?
I don't know. They came out of nowhere.
I see. Thanks, Fukusan. If you remember anything at all, be sure to tell me.
Ryo-san, why? What you gonna do? Ryo-san, where are you going? You're not going after them. Please, don't. Look what they did to Hazuki-sensei.
They killed my father, right in front of me. I will have my revenge. I need to...
Keep the kitten at home.